ex-India opener Warzam Jaffer has said KKR would have lost to me had Pat Cummins not smashed the joint fastest 50.